Some of you may be familiar with the old experiment about the hammer and the feather. Well, in this case, our feather will be played here by this four of spades. And you may expect everything up here in microgravity to float, because most everything does float. However, sometimes, something a little different happens. Sometimes, you just might find a little pocket of gravity.